Do I even need an intro at this point? Anyway, blind date with Akasihan, Pablo, Daniel, let's watch, innit? Let's watch. Like, the thing is, I know it's some sick joke that's about to happen now, that's why.
What are we doing? Friends with Smash. That's still benefit, no man. I can still benefit, no man.
If you want to, I'm cool with that.
You don't want to benefit.
Okay.
Nope, this is not the whole point of the video. I will skip because literally, how are you going to put your bra in a blind date with your friends with benefits? And you're gonna benefit from the food. Nah.
Skip.
We're gonna talk. We're gonna leave the room, guys. Yeah, we're gonna be leaving the room. Leave you all. Please do not open your mask, both of you. Because if you open, I'm gonna see. Because I'm recording, guys. We're not down. We are recording. So, it's 17 minutes past 5. Mm-hmm. 20 past. We are here.
Nigga, add a timer. Just add a timer. Wait, why are you looking up?
Okay,
what's
your
hand? My right hand.
In front of you.
So, appreciate.
Is he autistic? This is a serious, genuine question.
Yeah, I'm precious.
Yeah, how did you get here?
Well, I take the liver because, like you say, if you're having problems with your boyfriend and stuff, there's a blind date, maybe you can find soulmates and stuff.
Hey! Did I just hear that correctly? If you're having problems with your boyfriend, there's a blind date happening and stuff. So she just went there to get longer wood. Crazy things.
So yeah, texting and then saying I should come by his house and then I came and then I was waiting for you here. It's almost like 30 minutes and you still weren't here. Now you're here, so I want to know. Tell me something that I don't know. What do you want to know?
You don't know anything about the gent though. Tell me something that you don't.
Though they say my name is Divine, it's not really my real name. It's like my, sort of like giving to myself, but my real name is Alisa.
Mm-hmm.
Born and bred here in Matsuni.
Mm-hmm.
Went to high school at Spesisio High Primary, Takalimi Primary School.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
just cool. I like your voice.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm in love with your voice. Oh!
When was this? This was 3 months ago. She's going to grade 12 next year. That's if Opasil.
But let's not get to
okay. What makes you think that you might know me from somewhere?
I don't know. I talk to a lot of people on Facebook, so I like.
I went on Twitter earlier, Facebook, eh? You see? People are gonna know people that they don't know and then say that they know them and stuff like that. That's why I'm not game. Like, I don't wanna put myself in that lot.
Maybe, you know.
But I know I'm not really into like people's inboxes. I really like just talk shit on Facebook.
What do you mean by that?
Sorry about that long pause. But yeah, we're gonna get back into this video. Yeah.
Oh, okay. How do I know?
Soon enough.
Okay.
I'm enjoying this. Are you? Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Yeah, I'm enjoying, like a blind date. You know, I don't know you.
Wait, is she, didn't she say she's in grade 11? And she has a kid? Y'all are wild. And yes, I'm reading up on it. And yes, I'm finna act. Deal with it.
She's 1 year old, and yeah, she's cute, and I don't, like...
I also have a daughter. Stop the cap! Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
No! Oh, it's cute.
No, I'm joking about her knees.
Oh.
I'm joking about her. I love babies. So-
So my nigga doesn't mind being a stepfather. Kanakwe, I'm sure they in grade 11, both of them.
That's cool. Okay, I'm looking forward for this. I don't know, I'm looking forward.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, I kind of have a feeling that this is gonna feel right, you know?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah. Well, finally, okay. Chita comes
we'll
in,
see.
No?
Not every kid, not every kid.
Hey, no, you can't. Oh, God.
Why is nigga not getting it? He's just there by the corner. We see him with the cap and shit. Why?
Okay, please unblindfold yourselves, guys.
Now.
Yeah, now. I don't know if I'm ready. Okay,
at the same time.
We're gonna go.
Okay.
Okay. So,
did you
expect?
I'm just asking the questions. Do you love each other?
I don't think so.
You have never seen him? You don't really know him. So, how do you feel about him?
I don't know. What kind of like connecting?
Hearing my voice, it's like, that's what you expected. Like, first like mine.
I know. I can't say how I expected.
Like. Nigga's praying. Cover how he's looking at the heart.
Because I didn't know you. Like, never expected anything. I just wanted to see the person, that's all.
So you think you could actually do so? Like,
I don't know, don't ask about that. I don't know yet. I don't know, don't ask about that. I don't know yet.
I would like it too.
But like, for the connection we had, like, when we were blind, I don't know. Like, we connected, bro. Didn't we? So like, how old are you?
I'm 19.
Oh, one year old.
You're 18.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Promise you.
Yeah. Wait, what are you?
Promise
Wait,
you.
Wait, hold up. Okay.
One year old. You're 18. Yeah, that's cool.
Okay. I'ma see about that. I'ma
think about it. Oh, literally, it's a no, nigga. This was 3 months ago, and I still think that he's still looking for an answer. Oh my gosh, he initiated it. Okay, niggas are.
I promise.
Don't break it.
I promise.
Niggas are twisted.
This is crazy, like damn.
I kinda like didn't expect
It did, like, to actually happen like this.
Yeah, me too. Like, just call me out of the blue, you know?
And the other thing is that she has a boyfriend. That's the end of the video. That's the end of the reacts, man. I can't deal with this. She has a boyfriend. I just clocked. Yo, I'll see y'all soon in another reaction video. When I think I'll try something new instead of these dating things. But yeah, man, peace.
Last year I got locked for a man that went to up block and then did it again. Galley from East said, please don't cheat, I saw a bad B and then did it again. But again and again, aye.